Okay, we are going to bring this meeting to order. Village of Villa Park Board of Trustees Committee of the Whole Meeting, June 12th, 2023. Clerk Konecki, please call the roll.
Trustee Alfano?
Here.
Trustee Cordova? Trustee Corkery? Trustee Kozar? Trustee Kumar?
Here.
Trustee Patrick?
Here.
President Kazone?
Here, and we stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Okay, our only item tonight is our tour of village buildings on Home Avenue. The board will be taken on a tour of village buildings on Home Avenue. Village has deferred maintenance on these and other buildings in tight budget times, and we lack a comprehensive plan for prioritizing repairs or replacing buildings. Many of the buildings the village have are reused spaces that have been converted to a new use. No action is suggested at this time, but there is a proposal on the agenda for conducting such a comprehensive review of village buildings. And with that, we will be out taking a tour. After the tour, we will back here for public comments and adjournment, and then go into our regular board meeting. So we will be back in 45 minutes or so.
Okay.
I will change my shoes.
Okay. Meeting back to order, the committee of the whole meeting. Everyone was out on the tour, the board and several residents. We will open this up for public comments if anyone wants to comment at all, anyone that was on the tour. Okay, seeing no comments, we have a motion to adjourn. Trustee Patrick?
Mr. President, I'd like to make that motion.
Second, Trustee Kozar?
Second.
Okay, all in favor?
Aye.
Any opposed? Okay, we will close the committee of the whole meeting. We will reconvene our regular meeting in about 3 minutes, give everyone a chance to get all ready.